Now, at this point, have any of you got any questions? Before we get there, I develop an indicator to tell us if...
Fantastic.
What happens as female literacy increases? There is a correlation. So, for example, it's a positive correlation. What we do is use data. There is a really easy way to do this. What would happen? Tell me what that means for the X and the Y axis. In education and health, it's about the discrete.